want you all to remain safe tonight. We want you guys to stay in your seats and make sure that you mind your neighbors and do not get involved in the action tonight. We don't want you to get hurt. That would be horrible. So, are we ready to start the action tonight? Yeah! I heard you guys do better earlier. Are we ready to start the action?
Yeah!
Oh, perfect. That sounded great, guys. I am super happy about that. Let's bring out our first match for the evening.
Woo!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Woo!
All right, PM guys.
Introducing first, from Samoa, he is
No! How's that?
One, two, Bad Wolf! cut the music. You know what? Shut up. I don't even know where we are right now. What is this? Montana or Rialto? Either way, your education system's well below par. So let me enlighten you guys a little bit, because the bad wolf never forgets. You know, the last time I was here, I had to go one-on-one against CJ Thunder. Thunder has been a thorn in my side for a very long time, and I'm sick of it. All the time this guy comes up, he embarrasses me, he makes me look like a fool. Shut up! So you know what, CJ Thunder? If you're a real Morongo Wah, you'll come out here and face me right now. Come on, CJ. What you got?
Let's go! and gentlemen, make sure you stop by the EWF souvenir stand. Pick up your 50-50 raffle tickets, folks. $2 a ticket. $1 goes to the pot. The other goes to the house. And at the end of intermission, somebody is going to go home with a little cold, hard cash. But the only way to do it is to stop by the souvenir stand, pick up a ticket, and find out at the end of intermission when we pull those lucky, lucky numbers.
Now, we have someone who wants to come and address you guys regarding his match tonight against Super Beetle.
Oh my God!
Hey! Are you blind or what? What do you need glasses for? Don't you see me right here? Hey! Shut up! You don't tell me what to do! You should be paying attention, okay? That's your job, man! Now, all of you people! As soon as you hear the music stop, you should be clapping for me! You guys already know that! Do not be like the DJ! Pay attention to what's going on! The only reason that I'm here
my
is to give this message to Super Mio. Super Mio! Super Mio! I know that you are in there, in one of those trailers. And I'm going to give you the opportunity. Because I'm a nice person. I am... I am one of the best persons in the whole world. I'm going to give you the opportunity, man. The opportunity of your life. To change your mind and go back to your home. I hope you have AC so you can be watching the last Predator movie and go buy some sodas, go buy some popcorn, go buy some sandwiches, go buy some hamburgers, whatever you want, man. But tonight, I repeat, and listen to me, Super Mio, listen to me. Do not come to this ring, because you know what? That is going to be the worst decision of your life. ¿Sabes por qué, perro? Porque hoy va a ser tu última lucha, and that is a promise of this gentleman, of this beautiful person, Juan Román.
Sure, you stop by that EWS souvenir stand. We've got all our superstars' wares right over here, including EWF t-shirts and brand new Mexi Macho masks. Yes, you've asked for them. They are here. We have adult and kid sizes, dressed like the champs, the EWF tag team champions, Teal Chulo and Tortuga, the Mexi Machos. Also, CJ Thunder Tomahawks, they're right over here. We've got CJ t-shirts, drums, right over here at the souvenir stand. And brand new, fresh, first day we've got them, EWF stickers and enamel pins, right over here. $5 for those stickers, $10 for the enamel pins, right here at the EWF souvenir stand. Come by, check it out. Pick up those 50-50 raffle tickets, folks. $2 a ticket. $1 goes to the house. The other goes to the pot. And at the end of intermission, somebody's going to go home with that cold, hard cash. But the only way to make that happen is to pick up a ticket. Also, we've got our upcoming events. Next Friday night, August 19th, 6 p.m., we're going to be on Market Street in Banning for Market Night. Lots of action right there. Then August 22nd, 4 p.m. bell time, that's a Saturday, we're gonna be in Corona for an event that is 100% free, folks. Yes, free pro wrestling lucha libre at the Power of God Christian Fellowship. That's Saturday, August 22nd, 4 p.m. bell time. And then we're back at VFW Post 8737 on September 17th. Ladies and gentlemen, who's ready for some more action? Yeah. Vanessa, are you ready for more?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Hey, come in! Hey, what's up for the big camera?
Saturday, September 12th, we're going to be in Riverside at the Tamale Festival. That's the annual Riverside Tamale Festival right there in downtown Riverside at White Park. We're going to be having matches all day long. Make sure you check that out. More information is available at EmpireWrestlingFederation.com or head over to the souvenir stand when you grab those 50-50 tickets. We've got flyers right over here for all our upcoming events. That includes Saturday night, September 17th, when we return to VFW Post 8737 with that big grudge match, Alan Breeze versus Nick Clash. Super Libre grudge match, Saturday, September 17th at VFW Post 8737 in San Bernardino. But remember, next Friday night, we're at Market Night in Banning. That's a 6 p.m. bell time. Make sure you head out. We're going to be right in front of City Hall on Market Street in Banning.
For the EWF American Championships. Introducing first the challenger from Barstow, California, Nick
Yeah! Yeah, right.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
boxing matches number one.
Thank you. Come here, like, go! Out! kicked it the first time and then the thing cut off.
That's why.
You all want a fire!
Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire! Hey, fire!
Barre.
Yeah! Fuck yeah!
Keep on
perro, cuéntale.
He's already asleep.
Bitching all that, I'm like, what the fuck? Just calling him up.